broken window panes, let inside the winds of change. Now the dust, the dirt, disgust, the hurts, quickly brushed off the shirt, then blown throughout my home and personal sanctuary, place in the cemetery. Barely back from the wake of the berry, but the sight of vacant eyes will never scare me. My daily walks amongst the living dead have well prepared me, and rarely do I encounter a character who can counter my theories. Lately I live the life of a loner and let them near me. Clearly these people ponder a way to author their slaughter. Slipless, colorless, and bath water. Yet the clock doesn't stop a single tick, when the soul and its rotting flesh split, and the former slips away, while the latter half baths in decay. The day starts when the sun rays in love, on their routine excursion illuminating the dark, and all the fiendish perversions in which we take part, along with all the beauty and the bliss of the slowly turning granite balanced on its slanted axis. Consider the magnificence of all we're given access, desire and action, the key to unlock the unknown. Spaces on this atlas and within these fleshy pages, before our own collapses and succumbs, let these pages, which are ageless, carry with them what we practice.